I think you have a customer.
May I help you?
I'm in sad shape.
Wait a minute. Before you begin, I must ask that you pay in advance. 5 cents, please. Boy, what a sound! How I love to hear that old money clink. That beautiful sound of cold, hard cash. That beautiful, beautiful sound. Nickles, nickles, nickles. That beautiful sound of clinking nickels. All right now, what seems to be your trouble?
I feel depressed. I know I should be happy, but I'm not.
Well, as they say on TV, the mere fact that you realize you need help indicates that you are not too far gone. I think we better pinpoint your fears. If we can find out what you're afraid of, we can label it. Are you afraid of responsibility? If you are, then you have hypangeophobia.
I don't think that's quite it.
How about cats? If you're afraid of cats, you have aleurophasia.
Well, sort of, but I'm not sure.
Are you afraid of staircases? If you are, then you have climacophobia. Maybe you have thalassophobia. This is fear of the ocean. Or gerophobia, which is the fear of crossing bridges. Or maybe you have pantophobia. Do you think you have pantophobia?
What's pantophobia?
The fear of everything.
That's it!
Actually, Lucy, my trouble is Christmas. I just don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy, I feel sort of let down.
You need involvement. You need to get involved in some real Christmas project. How would you like to be the director of our Christmas play?
Me? You want me to be the director of the Christmas play?
Sure, Charlie Brown. We need a director. You need involvement. We've got a shepherd, musicians, animals, everyone you need. We've even got a Christmas queen.
I don't know anything about directing a Christmas play.
Don't worry, I'll be there to help you. I'll meet you at the auditorium. Incidentally, I know how you feel about all this Christmas business, getting depressed and all that. It happens to me every year. I never get what I really want. I always get a lot of stupid toys or a bicycle or clothes or something like that.
What is it you want?
Real estate.
What's this? Find the true meaning of Christmas? When money, 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 spectacular, super colossal, neighborhood Christmas lights and display contest. Lights and display contest? Oh no! My own dog gone commercial. I can't stand it.
Oh.